For the past week, Savannah has transformed to host the Super Bowl of fighter aviation. 9 different units from 11 states, to include Japan, with 65 aircraft had descended upon Savannah to compete.
They bring in some of the best loaders up from all around the country. They choose the best of the best out of the units that are coming out here, and putting our speed to the test as far as our efficiency at the same time, that was a lot of fun.